Another so-called major address from President Obama. This was at Knox College in Gainesville, Illinois, on the economy, hoping to distract attention away from his scandals. Now, he did bring them up, but said that they were a figment of Republicans' imagination.
With this endless parade of distractions and political posturing and phony scandals, Washington's taken its eye off the ball. And I'm here to say this needs to stop.